Don Bia from Eat Sleep Cruise with a quick cruise tip. We always recommend booking a cruise as far in advance as possible. It can certainly save you money. Plus, you'll get the best selection of cabins. We tend to book most of our cruise vacations at least 8 months in advance. In general, we have not found the price to get any cheaper over time. On the rare occasion the price does drop after your book, you can usually get a price adjustment. Just be sure to read the fine print when booking.